I'm about to show you how I move it, though. You get the memo. I say, ooh, ooh.
Why you leave me? She said, like, fit, fit. I'ma get a bag and switch it up on what they say. They don't like my style, they say I'm different, I'm too red. Put my all up in the song to show you that I care. I'ma call your phone and I'm like, baby, do you care? I'll feel the energy that you give me. If you hear my pain, would you still listen to me? Diamonds, they gon' dance and they still listen on me. She gon' call my phone and I'm like, I don't feel your energy. I'm always gonna think about the thing that you did to me. Every time I
see. Yo, it's your boy Smokes YT, aka Suckman K Milkman. We back with an extension video. Now today we just gave Alvin Kamara his $75 million 5-year extension. Finally, after all these holdouts, after all this drama, after all this, you got Sean Payton running around here trying to get somebody for a lot of money. But yo, we still have to worry about something. Who is next? We have Ryan Ramczyk, one of the best tackles in the league. You cannot let that go. You really can't. We got Demario Davis. He's our best linebacker, one of the most versatile on our team. You really can't let that go, but he's up there in age, and we have Marshon Lattimore, one of our best corners we had in a while. We have to get him back, and we have Trey Hendrickson, one of a good depth piece. I wouldn't see him coming back, but he might just come back for the low, and we have Marcus Williams, one of the best safeties in the league. He's a talent you can low-key replace, but you really cannot replace, given what his impact does, but he might be on his way out. And we have Sheldon Rankins, who's on his 5th-year option, on his final year. He just might be on his way out. Hopefully, he can take a deal for the low, because you know he'd be on some injury-type time. We have Alex Anzalone. He's another guy who is injury-prone. Hopefully, he can take the money for the low, because he's on his last year of his rookie deal. But yo, y'all let me know down in the comments, yo. Who should we bring back? Who is next? The pregame live coming soon. Y'all go check it out. It's tomorrow, tomorrow. We out, y'all. I love you, ocean, I swim in it. Slaughter your block and we been in it. Whoop out the pie, we whipping it. All of my brothers be whipping it. All of my brothers be whipping it. I'm finna kiss me a vibe, yeah, yeah. You can just stay for the night, yeah, yeah. I buy you something tonight, yeah, yeah. She can move into my time, yeah, yeah.